Hey, girl. Are you sad that I'm leaving? You're just gonna hide in here? You look sad. Not gonna talk to me? Am I getting silent treatment now?
Already I'm so lonesome I could die. So kiss me and smile for me.
Kiss you, then close your eyes and I'll be on my way. Dream about the days to come when I won't have to leave alone. About the times I won't have to say. Kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I hate to go. To go.
Next year, we have to take a boat down the Mississippi.
Or
we could be hobos.
We could take kayaks down the Mississippi.
That sounds like more exercise for us.
Exactly.
So no.
That's why.
What about gondolas?
Gondolas? Hear me out. Snow tubes.
Did you guys already pass once?
No.
Okay. Then another car that looks identical to the two of you did. Baseball hat and everything.
Yes, sir.
So I don't even need a seatbelt. I got these guys.
Yeah, I'm not protecting you.
It's okay. I'm just stuck between you. Can't really go anywhere.
So how's it going?
What up, guys? Welcome to fucking Texas.
Yeah.
again.
Oh, you guys were in Texas.
I'm just gonna pretend like that's buckled.
Yeah.
I was able to buckle.
Oh, damn.
you need some more. No, you're good.
I can
move it.
I can move it up a little bit.
Oh, it's fine, man.
No, we're idiots, and I'm the shortest one and should be the one in the middle.
Uh-huh. We're smart.
Those two people I had just walked past earlier, the girl, she was wearing that black shirt with the purple on it.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Yeah, I brought that exact same shirt. I'm the one that ate possibly expired food.
Hi.
Remember when I said that I might have to use the toilet a good amount because that food that I made right before we left was possibly not good?
Yeah. You want to stop at floor four?
No. I had no problems.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Damn.
Do you have any quarters?
Wait a second.
Actually, technically 12 times.
Oh, it's a ripoff.
Where are the other three?
Apparently they took my shit and ran.
Wait, what?
I got here, unloaded my shit from my car onto a cart, went to go park my car, came back. Apparently they stole my shit.
Oh, it's in the...
Oh,
there's like a car with the phone. It said shake till I get on top, so yeah. Is it 401? Yeah, 401. I spent like 2 hours. He's taking his shit. Yeah, so what's the plan for tonight?
Do I look like a man?
Ever since I was